I always had an interest in design. All I applied for after school was interior architecture, but it really was something that I wanted to do. I try to avoid having a very obvious style, and it also changes depending on the building. We do a lot of residential and commercial design, and it's completely dictated by the surroundings and the environmental aspects. I think now with the likes of Pinterest, House, all those inspirational areas, people can see more and they're willing to push boundaries a little bit more and keep it less safe. In Ireland, it's all about making the most of the space. The lines are blurred between dining areas and kitchen areas, so people really want large island spaces. It's quite an eclectic mix of hints of industrial, vintage, also with a more polished edge. We went with an industrial sink with brass distressed fittings to give this a bit more character. I find mirrors are a great way to enhance the feeling of space. Within this kitchen, there's a decorative mirror, but we've also actually incorporated mirror into the units themselves. So it just brings the light around more so. When you're designing your own home, it's a big investment and one that needs to last quite a while. So people can keep the palette very safe, the materials, they're not experimental, which I can completely understand. I would encourage clients to push that little bit and to really try and bring their personality into it.